We also have new information on a convicted murderer from Georgia who is scheduled to be put to death tomorrow. Georgia's Pardons Board has rejected clemency for Troy Davis, despite high-profile support for his claim that he was wrongly convicted of killing a police officer back in 1989. Davis is set to die tomorrow for the killing of Mark McPhail. It is the fourth time in 4 years that this execution has been scheduled. Davis's attorney argues Davis is a victim of mistaken identity.